This is 9773. The house is built in 2001. It's a four bedroom, three full bath with over 2,500 square feet. Okay, so when we first come in, we have a full bath downstairs to the left of the house. And then there is kind of like an office den area. Okay, as we come in, we have a huge dining area. We got a under the stair. Storage area. Okay. And we got our two car garage and a tandem, which on this side you have another huge area for storage. As we come further in, we got a family room. And then our kitchen area. Your pantry. Okay. So as we go upstairs, we have here overlooking the front door where we came in. And then we got our laundry room. Okay. And the first room we come across is the master. And your master closet and master bathroom. You got dual sink, washroom, tub, shower area, and a huge master walk-in closet with nice shelves and sturdy shelves. Let me go to the second bedroom where you can see the back does face the elbow boulevard. And there's also a look of the backyard from the top. Okay, we go to the third bedroom. Actually, hallway bathroom first. So dual sink. And the third bedroom. Bedroom.